As you may know, React is an open source JavaScript library that's widely used to build user interfaces, and it provides a variety of tools and components to create interactive and engaging web applications. Today we'll be focusing on how to create a prompt pop-up with React. Prompt pop-ups allow you to ask visitors for information such as their names, emails, or any other data you need to collect. To create a prompt pop-up with React that asks the visitor's name, you can use a code that looks like this. This code will give you a pop-up that looks like this. However, if you're like me and find coding a bit challenging, there's an easier way to create pop-ups for your website. Popup Smart, a no-code pop-up builder that allows you to create pop-ups in under 5 minutes without any help. With Popup Smart, you can choose from a wide range of pre-built templates, customize them to your liking, and then add them to your website with just a few clicks. Plus, Popup Smart integrates seamlessly with React, so you can use it to create prompt pop-ups and other types of pop-ups without any coding. So, what are you waiting for? Try Popup Smart for free today and take your website to the next level with beautiful and effective pop-ups. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.